is your last word to everybody that is watching you? Every young person that is struggling in Ghana, life, Africa, life is difficult. They don't know their left and right. They think they are complaining about the government. They are complaining about politicians. They are complaining about their parents not supporting them. What are you going to tell those young people based on your experience and based on your success?
Good. Thank you very much, Mr. Bimkong, for such opportunity once again. To all the people who are listening to us this evening, I want to say that it's sad that outside of the world, whenever things are not moving on well, we try to play blame games. We blame people for our misfortune, blame people for our downfall. Like what you just said, it was not the government, it's my parents. Now the next question is, what are you also doing to change your own situation? You understand? So if you are listening, if you think where you are not seeing the kind of results you are looking for, try and find something better for yourself. You can do something on your own. Now, the good book, which is the Bible, also says that the power of creation is given to human, because after God created everything, that's what we believe from the Bible. God gave human the power to name them. So I believe that that power is still in us. So if your environment, what you are experiencing at the moment, you don't like it, then you have the power to change it. So do something for yourself. Start something for yourself now, okay? And I know for sure the future is going to be bright. Thank you very much. I wish you all the best as well.
Thank you very much, and it's been wonderful having you. One of the key points that you said that I really love so much, that if nobody is doing something for you, if everybody has neglected you, if politicians and those people in power, your friends and family have neglected you, what are you doing for yourself? I always say this, you can blame everybody else, but if you don't blame yourself, then that is where the problem is. The problem always starts from you not blaming yourself, but blaming everybody else. Because your success and your failure depends on you, not a third party. A third party is there to come and support you, but he is not there or she is not there to come and run the race for you. They are your cheerleaders. They are the people that will come and encourage you, but they are not the people that will come and take the race from your hands and run your race for you.